activities, flower pot and pom-poms. It improves color concept, eye-hand coordination, fine motor skills, attention span and keen observation. Identifying colors, exploring and comparing colors, learning colors' names are all are important concepts of preschoolers. One fun and effective way to learn about color is by using color mixing activities. It improves cognitive development also. So do try with your students. So our next activity is playing with puzzle. This is a very nice activity you can do with your little ones. This improves color concept, increasing cognitive ability, concentration, developing motor skills, developing problem solving skills. It develops social skills. It provides hand-eye coordination. It provides visual perceptual skills. It improves finger ground perception as well. This is a very great game that works on eye-hand coordination and is effective in the development of attention. Unlimited fun made of paper towel roll and colorful abslang sticks and colorful cardboard. This activity improves fine motor skills, finger ground perceptions, spatial skills, color matching skills, visual perceptual skills, concentration, eye-hand coordination and cognitive development. So our next activity is color sorting with pom-pom. This is an excellent game that helps in the development of fine motor coordination and pincer movements. Essential for the writing phase besides working, this improves attention, color sorting, color identification, sequencing, visual perception. This is a very pretty and simple and easy to do activity. Development is full of possibilities. Use creativity. This improves your child in so many skills. So do try with your children as well. And if you like our videos, please share as much as you can, because your one share will get so many students, so many activities. So please do share these activities. These are the simple activities you can do with your children at home. So our next activity is match the rings according to their colors. This video improves pincer grasp, eye-hand coordination, fine motor skills, concentration skill, visomotive coordination, indicates tracking and cognitive skills. These fine motor activities are intended to encourage your child normal fine motor skills. The aim of these kindergarten hand exercises and finger activities is to help to develop your child fine motor skills. Fine motor control is the coordination of muscles, bones and nerves to produce small and precise movements. An example of fine motor control is picking up a small element with index finger and thumb. So these are the activities you can do with your children to improve his fine motors and so many skills that he is lacking in their life. So please do try these activities with your children. Cupcakes pom-pom spatial match. Work on spatial skills by matching the correct pom-pom spatial configuration to the correct cupcake. This is a very nice activity. So our last activity is also a fine motor activity. This improves pincer grasp, this improves fine motor skills, eye-hand coordination, concentration, shape concept, color concept and visual discrimination skills. I hope आपको ये सारी activities पसंद आई हो. आप अपने बच्चों के साथ try करो ये सारी activities. Definitely आपके बच्चे में improvement आएगी, चाहे वो fine motors में हो, चाहे वो concentration में हो, चाहे वो other skills में हो. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment and subscribe our channel. Help us special.